After careful deliberation, it remains manifest, in spite of the plea of extenuating circumstances so eloquently put to you by learned counsel, that the crime, for it is a crime, which you, Thomas Cranford Blake, have pleaded guilty, cannot remain unpunished.
What do you know so well?
The penalty imposed should bid you reflect how carefully your own, as well as public property, must be protected.